small building blocks, great science. Nanotechnology. Organic photovoltaics, exceptionally flexible and environmentally friendly. Energy storage, more power for supercapacitors. Thermoelectricity, how to generate power from differences in temperature.